I've never seen this before. I have never seen this countdown before.
It was around Christmas time that Woodville Surplus owner Mike Felstein noticed more people than usual stocking up on meals ready to eat.
Late Christmas season, early season this year, early year this year, I started seeing a run on MRE.
After asking his customers why they were buying more military-grade prepackaged meals, which last up to 5 years, than before, it hit him. Coronavirus.
I couldn't figure out what it was from until I came down and started asking some of my customers, and sure enough, they're saying it's because of the virus.
Woodville Surplus has been in business since 1950 and has been the area's go-to for all things survival and military. While many people pack the store to stock up on gear after war breaks out overseas.
Well, the first time we were invaded Iraq, there was Saddam Hussein, and everyone was afraid that the Scud missiles with gas would come over here, attack our country, and of course it didn't happen.
This is the first time their shelves have been completely cleared because of a virus.
I would imagine it's because they think that they're going to be held up in their homes for a length of time, which is what's been happening in China and Korea and Japan.
And his customers haven't just been stocking up on ready-to-go meals. Since Felstein can't get his hands on face masks, people have been buying Woodville Surplus's gas masks.
I tried to get some more gas masks today from one of my vendors, and they are totally out of gas masks. So if it hasn't struck us yet, it will probably strike us pretty soon, the demand for the gas mask.
But Felstein doesn't think people should be as anxious as they are, and health officials agree.
A lot of people out there that are prepping or trying to prepare for the worst case scenario, and it's always good to think about those things, but the other thing that we don't want to do is have people out there taking normal, everyday items out of circulation for everybody else.